I want a picture of all of us first, but I have to get my broomstick.
Cliche!
Come on, you guys, hurry up!
Trick or treat.
Oh my God, that is so weird. They look just like the Grimm.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what?
Piper?
Drew? Phoebe!
Didn't we vanquish them already?
I don't know, but that's not what I wanted to warn you about.
What do you mean?
That's what I wanted to warn you about.
Oh. Oh, look out!
Leah, what the hell is...
Wait! They don't know what's happening!
This isn't good, right?
Tell.
Did the Grimlocks do this?
Oh, unless we're dead and this is a hereafter, I don't think so.
Eternally Elvira, ugh.
All right, so this sort of looks like an altar.
The witch's altar? What's going on?
There they are! No! Kill the witches!
Oh, you have to ask!
Not good. Please, we're not in Kansas anymore!
Come along!
Don't tell me you've time traveled again. I hate time traveling.
You do. I was burned at the stake last time, remember?
All right, let's try and make sure that doesn't happen again. From what they're wearing, it looks to be, what, the 16, 1700s?
Where the life expectancy of the average witch is, what, 15 minutes?
Oh.
Find anything, Micah?
No, nothing here. Right on.
Right on.
Hey, why didn't you let me freeze him?
I didn't know there was just something.
Okay, you know what? I don't care why we're here or how we got here. I just want to get home. I've got a life to live and decorations to hang. So where's the damn vortex?
I don't know.
First demons I've ever seen. Actually, except for that blonde with the funky snake tongue thingy. What are they?
I don't know.
Then how do you know they didn't make the girls disappear?
Because this is different. This is a time portal that my boss has sent them through, which is closed now, damn it!
Who are you?
I'm their... Never mind, it's too complicated. I gotta get you out of here before they unfreeze.
Whoa, hold it. I'm not going anywhere.
I don't have time to argue. I gotta figure out a way to get rid of these demons before the girls return, otherwise they're gonna be sitting ducks.
Are you sure they're coming back?
They better be. They gotta do it before Halloween ends too, which means...
Which means you're gonna need my help.
But you don't know what you're up against here.
The problem is neither do you, which means you're gonna need a cop around to help you figure it out. They're like sisters to me, Leo.
All right. Phoebe said that she thought they had vanquished these demons before, so the first thing we have to do is... run.